Alright, with just over a minute to play, down 7, no timeouts, here comes Breeze. Breeze has a man, complete, and they'll rush back to the line, clock rolling. Breeze, toward the sideline. Didn't get the feet down. Third and 4 now. Breeze finds his man for a first down. Clock's winding, so they'll rush to the line. So after the spike now, 37 seconds left. Second and 10, Breeze dumps it off, and he's got the first and more. He's out of bounds at the 49. Clock stops with 32 seconds left. From Carolina's 49, here comes Breeze. 3 wide. Breeze has time. Throws. And he's got it, all the way down to the 21. They gotta spike it. Under 20 seconds left. They do spike it. 15 seconds left. This could be the game if they can't spike the ball. Breeze is sacked.